You reach the one metric that matters. This really is the compass for growth for your company. You need to focus on this number, and the number and metric you put here, every experiment you do will need to help to increase that number. So for example, for your company, this might be that by the end of this quarter, you want to have 3 new contracts that you signed up. Then these three new contracts by the end of the quarter, very important that you make it like limited in time and very quantifiable. You put it here that this is your one metric that matters.
Okay.
Then you can also count back, like if you want to have 3 new deals, you need to have like 20 meetings, for example. To have 20 meetings, you need to be able to reach 10,000 people. 10,000 people need to go on your website. Mm-hmm. So you make sure that you have an idea like of a ballpark figure, like how many people do I need to reach? But in the end, the number that you put here, the one metric that matters, is super important. Every experiment you do later on in the canvas should ultimately lead to increasing that number right here,
okay.
Your one metric that matters.
Okay, so really important. Now get to work.
Time to work.